Welcome back, everyone. Badboy12369 here. We left off. I got my very own spider splicer. That's what keeps making sound. Ow! Jimmy, you were with me! Why must you turn your back on me? I'm drunk and I kicked your ass. I can't check him for you. Wow, the leg drunk. Where's that spider supposed to knock down here? About. Everyone, he lives. He's awake. I'm recording. I told him all that Creator Burton was here and that he was asleep. Lazy bum. I gave you crap, even when you were asleep.
Yeah, thanks.
Dude, that's what Spider Splice looks like in this game. If you can even see it.
No,
well, I'm not asking you to look at crap, I'm asking you to look at the stupid Spider Splice that's right there.
Bye.
Alright everyone, I have not made it this far yet, so this is all new. I'm about to be shot at, aren't I?
Maybe.
Ah, crap. Not my problem. Ow, ow, ow. Ow. Time machine! Wait a minute. His name is Toby. It's his actual name is Toby. I'm gonna call him Debuscus. Because I can. Does he have a spear in his head already? Now he's got two spears in his head. Three spears. Four spears. Well, I solved that issue. He's almost dead. He's only taking five spears to the face. Ow. You shtick! Ah, Jesus, I just jumped.
Sacramental wine from my dear brother Simon. At first, the vintage date on the label is the code to enter his territory.
Oop, I missed. I
should pass his beef wine through the system.
How do I keep missing? I'm out of... What the heck happened to Toby?
Simon Wales does not. The faithful do not die in fear as you did. We achieve martyrdom.
Blast it, Simon. It's all at your knees. Crying about it's only going to add to the surplus of moisture in it. Nothing's to say.
Oh, there he is. Where the heck was he when I needed him?
Anyway, beset by guilt, because we can't find another contract. And he comes out the other side, saying he's always wanted to take the orders. He's Father Simon Wales now. If I ever see that Sophia laugh in the street, I'm gonna give her the back of my frickin' hand, and a knock on the head besides.
Against him. Toby! Oh. Why did I just... Oh, that was stupid. Ow. Different approach. Approach ain't working. Nope, not working. Ow. Those guys just do not die. The girl ran right where I think she ran.
Ah, now through this junction is the rest of the alley, including the very pumping station we're after. Father Wales has been recruiting Holy Road. Us down there for Lamb.
Big spender. Spend so much money. How'd that get destroyed? Oh, that would certainly answer that question. Wow. A mini turret. Oh. one thing. That's kick ass. Awesome.
Till the backups kick in. I'll help you hold them back. Check the pneumo.
Know this beast. Daniel's body may go cold, but his soul rests with the child of the lamb. You shall roast and blacken in the pit, and it'll be a grieving brother sent you there.
You're closing in on Simon's underground temple. Now get down to pumping station number 5 and drain out the park here. Oxygen's running thin in this train car, and I'd sure hate to see our partnership cut short.
I'm sure you would.
Ask yourself, Delta. You, who have suffered beyond measure at the hands of men like Ryan. What is the cost of paradise? To end pain. To end sin. What must we pay? Eleanor is my answer.
Burns back to sleep again. So much better than I really should have. I'm gonna call this a video and see you all later.